Yeah. This guy himself built the most insane dirt course. Take a look at this.
Myself down next to you.